It's been so long since Aurora disappeared. Do you think we'll ever see her again?
Definitely. Aurora is our friend, and she promised to come back.
What's that?
I will devour your world, Victor.
It's time that I clean up and get rid of some of this old junk. I remember this book from when I was a kid. I thought I lost it years ago. I used to spend hours fantasizing about exploring faraway places. What's happening? Well, there's the fox from the letter, but how can a fox possibly help me?
Aurora? I knew you'd be back. Don't you remember me? I'm Victor's friend. We used to travel together when you were a kid. A lot has changed since then. An awful curse has fallen on our city. People are scared, and many have fled the city. Now, Victor has disappeared. You're our last hope, Aurora. Victor was last seen in the greenhouse. I'll lead you to it, but first, we need to open the gates. The discs to the gate should be somewhere nearby. Here, I already found one.
Thank you.
Aurora, did you find the keys? recognize this box. Victor found it many years ago. I don't know what it's doing here, though. Maybe there's a gate disc inside. Here, I have a token that may open one of its panels. Victor asked me to hold on to it. Let's try it out.
One day, an unknown girl appeared on my island. She said her name was Aurora, and that she was transported to our world when she opened a magic book. We were both lonely, and decided to explore the heavenly archipelago together. We flew among the islands and met many wonderful people, but most were lonely like us. Aurora and I decided to build bridges to the largest island, and there we could create a city for everyone, so nobody would have to feel lonely again. We named this city Celestis.
Earthquake! Take cover!